David Scott. From Iowa, in a moment of silence to show our concern for those and their colleagues in their moment of tragedy. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, under the direction of Dr. John Woods, and to honor America, we invite you to join in the singing of our national anthem. Thank you. Speedway friends. The Ohio State University and the United Way have shared a long-standing partnership in caring for our community. Today, we salute an important part in that caring, the OSU College of Business. Since 1980, the College of Business has played a vital role in the success of the United Way campaign. The college has generously provided high-quality training for each year's campaign volunteers since 1980. This contribution has helped United Way move from raising just over $10 million in 1980 to achieving more than $30 million last year, which in turn has helped thousands of needy people in our community. To honor their contribution, Gary Glazer, chair of the 1991 United Way campaign, and Bill Keller, United Way president, would like to present a plaque to Jay Yutze, director of the Loan Executive Program for the College of Business. The Ohio State University, the United Way, and the College of Business all share a longtime tradition of caring. Musicians from the rock and heavy metal world have contributed to our musical heritage. Using the rock medium to tell a story, our show today is Rockin' America.
Thank you.
our drum major, Mr. Lee Sartori. The music, Grassroots. Finale, Lee Greenwood's God Bless the USA.